believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Batman's car? It turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
Well, it's obvious. He's government funded.
Really?
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass!
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
We're not short of men willing to take you down, Batman. Everyone wants a piece.
That felt good, rubbing their faces in it.
Don't stoop to their level. We're better than that.
Hey, we've been taking crap from them all night. They deserve it.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
could have sworn I heard broken glass.
Owens freaked when the toxin hit. I thought he might relapse or something. We gotta make sure he doesn't get his hands on any weapons.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
This is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's key. One ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarf.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Day 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic report.
Here he is. Cometh the toxin-filled city, cometh the Batman.
The deceased M. Holland, located in the abandoned...
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna...
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I
how quick?
I thought there was only one quick.
I'd say there's varying degrees of quickness. Now, the more you speak, the more I think I'm gonna whack you instead. Are we sure this pollen can't mess with your mind too? Because it's making me feel like I need to do more gardening. I look out there and see those cars racing around. It's Batman! Get after him! Go!
To shut this checkpoint down, I should find the commander. Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him. I need to find the commander and destroy his controller to shut this checkpoint down.
The hell is that thing?
It's a bat! I turn around! Go, go!
Thank you.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's...
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Doors open. Get ready. Get ready to die.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
That anchor point may be just the answer I'm looking for.
Guys, this might sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure I just saw a robot walking around out here.
Damn it!
bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Such a large number of tanks.
I'm not disappointed. At least now we get a chance to take them on. I want to see what this guy's got to offer. Initiated, sir. Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Alpha target spotted in pressure.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Initiated, sir.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Drones
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Expect stiff resistance.
I'm destroying that car, then you! Drone holding position, under fire!
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Down, but it can't support the Batmobile's weight. I can't pull it down, but it can't support the Batmobile's weight.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I wouldn't know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
I need to stay within range of the remote control. No power. That won't work.
That's as far as the elevator will go.
Coming for the generator.